10 ways Japan is ahead of us all in the world. Hey guys, we all know Japan is a tech-friendly country and the 10 ways we are showing you prove that it is ahead of us in the entire world. But before we begin, subscribe to our channel Tech Region to never miss out on more videos we post. And here we begin. You may already be aware how Japan provides mind-blowing experiences to make us believe the future has arrived, such as capsule hotels and the Shinkansen bullet train. But it doesn't have to end there. Japan continues to innovate and surprise us in a number of new ways. But it doesn't have to end there. Japan continues to innovate and surprise us in new ways. Here's a long list of examples of how Japan is using time travel to bring the future to us. Remember, if you're not a subscriber yet, you're missing out, so subscribe now. Number 10. While a bidet may seem ordinary, Japanese toilet seats offer a simple bidet even for home use. Wow, the toilet seat is warm in the cold, and the water shower that washes your bottom is warm. When you stand up and exit the toilet, it automatically flushes and closes the lid, and it dries you with warm air. The functions of these toilets can do everything for you astound everyone. Number 9. Self-parking cars? Nissan even makes self-parking house slippers? High-tech conveniences have arrived to reproduce the smallest problems of everyday living. From self-lacing sneakers to chairs that park themselves at workstations, for example, Nissan has now unveiled wheeled slippers that glide over the floor and park themselves at a preset position at the touch of a button. Regardless of where they are left, the slippers are only offered at the ProPilot Park Ryokan, a pop-up hotel in Hakone, Japan, along with self-parking tables, cushions, and remotes. Number 8. A kindergarten with a playground on the roof. Check out this huge oval-shaped treehouse. Wow, a kindergarten with a rooftop playground? Isn't it fantastic? Just outside of Tokyo, children of Fuji Kindergarten make the most fantastic setting created especially for them. Their oval-shaped school's roof is an infinite playground and trees grow right through classrooms, thanks to Tezuka Architects of Tokyo. Number 7. In Japan, there's a hotel completely staffed by robots. The Henna Hotel is the first hotel in the world to employ Guinness Register robots. At first glance, robots welcome you to the hotel may appear weird. This is nevertheless a genuine effort towards a future in which intelligent robots coexist peacefully with humans. It also shows the hotel's desire to go beyond common sense, create an unforgettable image, and provide comfort. Number 6. The popular crane games in Japan can be played anonymously online, and the prizes can be sent right to your doorstep. Torba Crane Game is one of the popular crane games online in Japan that sends the prizes to its winners at home. Number 5. To save space, cars are parked vertically in places like Tokyo. The revolving and linking platforms and vertical circulation systems are coupled in a circular or oval shape, and cars are loaded from the bottom, the middle, or the top, and then turned to be stored. Number 4. This smart mirror by Novera interacts with users to make them feel beautiful. It reminds you of Snow White, right? Novera is an interactive mirror featuring a monitor display, camera, and speaker that complements and speaks with users via male voice or text displayed as a speech bubble on display. Using evidence from psychology, medicine, and the beauty industry, the mirror collects data from familiar faces such as expressions, health issues, makeup, and heart rate. It compares it to other data to conduct a supporting dialogue and give the user the experience of feeling pretty. Number 3. They have 3D visuals instead of pictures on the menus. How can you not drool while looking at these? Brain and visual system development is intimately linked to the acquisition of food. Japanese acquired this strategy to attract visitors to their food. Number 2. These yellow street lines are designed to guide visually impaired citizens. Yellow raised grooved lines on the sidewalks are street rail used to assist the blind in Japan. There are yellow lines in every train station with no exclusions and on important and minor roadways. Walking in a straight line is indicated by yellow tiles with linear ridges. Round bumps on the tiles represent turns, traffic crossroads, stairwells, and so on. Audio cues at traffic crossroads indicate when it's safe to cross. And at number 1, despite its lack of space and the fact that it's a metropolitan area, Tokyo found a solution to agriculture by bringing the rice field underground. As Japan's capital city struggles with problems from food safety to global warming to unemployment, a growing number of people in the famously crowded metropolis are becoming city farmers, planting crops atop tall buildings or deep underground. So that's all with the video. We must say that Japan is indeed the future. It's the ultimate place of convenience. These 10 reasons, among many others, are why we think Japan is the most futuristic country on earth. And with that, we have come to the end of this video. Make sure to smash that subscribe button and hit that notification bell icon to never miss out on more videos we post. See you soon, and goodbye.